We was early one morning. Boys, I heard my moon dog bark. He was barking at the two men who were gambling in the dark. It was Spike Lee and Billy Lyon. Boys, they gambled on every night. Every time that you said a Billy Lyon told him that he threw it. Spike Lee lost all of his money. Boy, then he lost his brand new Cadillac. He said, I believe you'll be cheating, Billy. Don't be here when I come back. Spike Lee went home and he knocked up on his woman's door. He said, wake up, Bluebird, baby, and hand me my 44. You know, a boy that jumped out of bed screaming, and she was looking dead in Spike Lee's eyes. She said, come on inside, honey, I can see some poor man go die. Then Spike Lee told Boy that he had lost his Cadillac. But he believed Billy was cheating, and she knew that he didn't go for that. Oh, yeah, yeah. Spike Lee cried Billy Lyon, and he shot the poor boy so fast. The bullet went through Billy, but it broke the bar in his glass. Spike Lee told Billy, yes, I know you got a cute boy and girl, but if you want to see your family, Billy, meet them in another way.